Everyone, it's Brad. Today we're going to take a look at Flipgrid's whiteboard feature, and then we're also going to take a quick look at a way that Christina Holzweiss shared just the other day. Thank you, Christina, about the compact mirrored document camera. It's pretty cool, so we're going to take a look at that. So what we're going to do here is we're going to go ahead into Flipgrid, and we're going to start off.
Okay, so let's go ahead and select record a video,
and then let's scroll down here a little bit. And just to point something out real quick, you can mirror your video if you like to do that. But you can also go into effects, select the board, choose your board, and then come on over again and select, let's say, draw. So if you're going to go ahead and you want to talk to your students, which is really cool, so they can see your face while you're explaining, 21 plus 17, you can go ahead and do that. So you add the ones, and then you add your 10, so you end up with 38. So pretty cool to be able to do that, pretty awesome, and pretty simple to do. Now, what I'm going to show you here, though, is I'm going to go ahead back, and what we're going to do, we're going to close out of this. And we're going to use a compact mirror, and we're going to use a headband. So I'll show you that in just a second. Okay, so here's a Chromebook with a headband around it. So I'm just going to go ahead, and I'm going to place this right down here. So just to show you real quickly, let's go ahead, put this back here, and then I'm going to fold it down so it goes over top of the camera. And then we'll go ahead and show you what it looks like to use this as a document camera. Okay, let's use that mirror as a document camera. One thing I'd recommend, come down into options, and then you want to select mirror your video, and then place your whiteboard down. And let's say we wanted to add 23 plus 17. We'd say 3 plus 7 is 10, carry the 1. 110 plus 2 tens is 3 tens, plus one more is 40. And now you have your own document camera. Thanks so much for watching. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.